This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Founded in 1973, OCA, Asian Pacific American Advocates, previously known as the Organization of Chinese Americans, is a national organization whose stated mission is to advance the social, political, and economic well-being of Asian Pacific Americans APAs in the United States. APAs now number more than 17 million in 2013. OCA's National Board of Directors passed a resolution to change its name to OCA, Asian Pacific American Advocates, to reflect a more expansive mission to represent the pan-ethnic interests of the community. Contents: 1. Organization. 2. Goals. 3. History. 4. Chapters. 5. Controversies. 51. 2009. Miley Cyrus Incident. 6. National Convention. 7. Programs. 71. APIU Leadership 101. 72. OCA Internship Program. 73. Scholarship. 74. College Affiliate Program. CAP 75 B3, Aspiring APA Professionals Program. 8. Research. 81. A Portrait of Chinese Americans. 9. Current Projects. 91. APIA Scholarship, Internship, and Fellowship Directory. 10. Notable Members. 11. References. 12. External Links. Organization Entrance of the OCA National Center. The OCA National Center is located in DuPont Circle in Washington, D.C. and serves as the headquarters for OCA. The National Office and Staff monitor legislation and policy issues affecting Asian Pacific Americans. In addition, OCA is able to build national support and to work in coalition with other national groups around issues affecting Asian Pacific Americans. OCA takes no collective position on the politics of any foreign country, but instead focuses on the welfare and civil rights of Asian Pacific Americans in the United States. Goals. The goals of OCA are to advocate for social justice, equal opportunity and fair treatment, promote civic participation, education, and leadership, advance coalitions and community building, foster cultural heritage. To achieve these goals, OCA is engaged in organizing 80 chapters and affiliates across the nation to develop both leadership and community involvement. History. OCA was founded in 1973 to give voice and representation to Chinese Americans across the United States. Interest in civil rights advocacy had been growing in Chinese American communities since the late 1960s. OCA founders, among them Kung Lee K.L. Wong, recognized a need for an organization to advocate for Chinese Americans on the national level in the same way as the NAACP and the JACL advocated for their respective ethnic groups. In September 1971, K.L. Wong and others established the Chinese American Leadership Council, the precursor to OCA, in Washington, D.C. K.L. Wong then traveled to many cities in the U.S. to promote a national advocacy organization for Chinese Americans. In November 1971, at the urging of K.L. Wong, Alex Mark chaired a steering committee to establish a national organization for Chinese Americans in Detroit, MI. By February 1972, the Association of Chinese Americans was established and incorporated in Detroit, with Alex Mark as its first president. In late 1971, K.L. Wong also met with a group of about 20 Chinese Americans in the street, Lewis community. This meeting led to the formation of the League of Chinese Americans in early 1972. William Chong was elected its first president on May 3, 1973. Alex Mark and K.L. Wong sent invitation letters for OCA membership to Chinese American communities in Detroit, Pittsburgh, St. Louis, and Washington, D.C. These pioneering groups came together at the first national convention on June 9, 1973. 112 delegates from across the nation attended the convention, in which the Constitution, bylaws and the name of the organization were adopted. Pauline Sui of Washington, D.C., served as the convention committee chair. Anna Chenault was instrumental in recruiting support from Congress and the administration. K.L. Wong was elected as its first national president. The Association of Chinese Americans in Detroit, while retaining its name, became a chapter. The original OCA in Washington, D.C. evolved as a distinct chapter with Harry Wu as its first president. The League of Chinese Americans in St. Louis also joined, becoming the third founding chapter of OCA chapters. OCA has 80 chapters across the United States. Each chapter develops its own outreach programs, ranging from educational seminars and Chinese language schools to voter registration drives. OCA chapters address a number of issues, including inaccurate media portrayals of APAs, failed employment practices, hate crimes, and educational access controversies. 2009, Miley Cyrus incident. In early 2009, a photograph of Miley Cyrus circulated online in which she had the corners of her eyes pulled back, displaying a slant-eyed expression, while friends, including an Asian male, surrounding her posed in other manners. OCA was one of the first groups to respond to the photograph, by offering criticism and disapproval, hoping that Miley Cyrus will apologize to her fans and the APA community for this lapse in judgment and takes the opportunity to better understand why the gesture is offensive. A few days later, Miley responded on her website defending her actions, saying that, "In no way was I making fun of any ethnicity." OCA Executive Director George Wu responded to Miley's response by adding that, "It's not a real apology. We're not backing down without a fuller apology." National convention. Since its founding in 1973, OCA has held the largest annual conference dedicated to APA issues. This conference is a platform for the recognition of unsung heroes of the APA community. Exemplary local chapters, sponsors, summer interns, and current individuals making a difference in the APA community. Recognized individuals and speakers include former Secretary of Labor Elaine Chao, YouTube co-founder Steve Chen, and Congressman Mike Honda. Programs APIU, Leadership 101. A training session at Rice University in November 2009, sponsored by State Farm. OCA visits colleges and universities every fall and spring semester to conduct a college leadership training program for Asian Pacific American student leaders and activists. The program focuses on the development of leadership and organizational skills that are relevant to APA campuses and communities. The interactive college leadership training program involves hands-on exercises, small group discussions, and presentations led by two qualified APA facilitators. The one-day training assembles 60 students from each region and focuses on self-awareness, team building, and direct action organizing. Participants are asked to challenge themselves, share their experiences, and develop leadership tools in order to serve effectively as catalysts for change. OCA Internship Program. 2009 summer interns of the 20th anniversary class pose for a photo at a local OCA chapter picnic. The OCA internship program was first established in 1989 and has been a flagship component of OCA's involvement with college youth. The internship program enables college interns to learn firsthand about national issues and policies that affect Asian Pacific Americans in Washington, D.C. in particular. The competitive summer program is known for attracting the best and brightest college students, as it is a 10-week-long program that places interns on Capitol Hill, at federal agencies, or at nonprofit organizations. Particularly APA-affiliated organizations in the past, the summer program has offered interns the opportunity to participate in brown bag lunches on key issues affecting Asian Pacific Americans such as immigration reform and health care, and has included visits to congressional office buildings, where interns meet with representatives, APA staffers, and members of the Congressional Asian Pacific American Caucus. Interns have also met with members of various government agencies such as the United States Department of Justice, the United States Department of Defense, and even White House staff members and directors to discuss issues concerning civil rights and voting rights, especially as it pertains to the APA community. In addition, summer interns have also assisted the OCA national staff and the host OCA chapter staff at the annual OCA National Convention. The main internship placements are the OCA National Office Summer, Fall, Winter. Federal agencies summer only. Nonprofits summer only. Scholarships for over 10 years, OCA has provided assistance to deserving APA students achieve a college education. OCA partners with United Parcel Service, Verizon Wireless, and the AXA Foundation to offer a diverse group of scholarships based on the criteria of achievement and financial need. College Affiliate Program. CAP. OCA recognizes the need to support college student organizations and their communities, as they are the next wave of APA leaders in carrying out its mission. OCA has established the College Affiliate Program CAP to help provide foundations for networking, coalition building, and activism in Asian Pacific America. B3, Aspiring APA Professionals Program. This program aims to provide relevant professional development, peer networking, and mentoring to aspiring APA professionals, expand BAC engagement, best practices and mentoring, and leverage venue for Corporate Employee Resource Group. It was recently launched in the fall of 2009. Research. Research. A Portrait of Chinese Americans in 2009, OCA and the Asian American Studies Program of the University of Maryland at College Park UMCP cooperated in creating a demographic study of Chinese Americans entitled A Portrait of Chinese Americans. The study analyzed the latest population statistics and maps and found extraordinary socioeconomic diversity within the Chinese American population at odds with prevailing stereotypes. The study also found evidence of career limitations and unequal pay even for highly educated Chinese Americans, many of whom earned substantially less than their equally educated white counterparts. Current projects: APIA Scholarship, Internship, and Fellowship Directory. In July 2009, OCA, in collaboration with the JACL, State Farm, and the Asian American Studies Program of University of Maryland, College Park, produced the 2009-2011 National Directory of Scholarships, Internships, and Fellowships for Asian American and Pacific Islander students. The directory provided a 140-page, full-color description of the mission, criteria, award amount, period, application deadline, and contact information of each scholarship, internship, and fellowship for Asian American and Pacific Islander students. Notable members: Helen Zia, Asian American scholar and civil rights activist. Judy Chu, Congresswoman of California's 32nd Congressional District. Mike Honda, Congressman of California's 15th Congressional District. Christina Hsu, The Amazing Race Season 12 and Season 18 contestant, 2000 OCA Summer Intern. References: Carrot, Overview of Race and Hispanic Origin, 2010.
PDF.
Carrot, OCA National Scholarships. Tibetan 4 Fuzhou, Hokshu Hokkien, Hoklo, Minnan Hakka. Japanese, Korean, Taiwanese, South Asian 5, Bangladeshi, Bengali, Bhutanese, Indian, Indo-Caribbean, Bengali, Punjabi, Tamil, Nepalese, Pakistani. Baloch, Pashtun, Punjabi, Sindhi, Sri Lankan, Tamil, Southeast Asian, Burmese, Cambodian, Filipino, Hmong, Indonesian, Laotian, Malaysian, Mien, Singaporean, Thai, Vietnamese. Other: Afro-Asian, Amerasian, Asian, Hispanic and Latino Americans, Eurasian, Multiracial American, Punjabi, Mexican. History: General Immigration, Military. Topics: Arts and Entertainment, Demographics, Politics, Stereotypes, Religion. Buddhists, Christians, Catholics, Protestants, etc. Hindus, Jainism, Muslims, Sikhs. Notes: Americans may be classified as Indian or Pakistani. Tamil Americans may be classified as Indian or Sri Lankan. VE Chinese American. Topics: Related groups. Chinese Americans, American-born Chinese, Taiwanese American, Hong Kong Americans, Asian American, hyphenated American, Hakka Americans, Hokkien and Hoklo Americans, Fuzhou Americans. History: Chinese American history by location. California, Los Angeles, San Francisco, Hawaii, Illinois, Chicago, Massachusetts, Boston, Michigan, Detroit, Missouri, St. Louis, New York, New York City, Puerto Rico, Texas, Dallas, Fort Worth, Houston, Washington, Seattle. Anti-Chinese discrimination legislation. Anti-Chinese legislation. Anti-Cooley Act, Chinese Exclusion Act, Geary Act, Immigration Act of 1924, Cable Act, Magnuson Act, Immigration and Nationality Act of 1965. Events: Chinese Massacre of 1871, Tape v. Hurley 1884, Issaquah Riot of 1885, Rock Springs Massacre 1885, Tacoma Riot of 1885, Seattle Riot of 1886, Yikuo v. Hopkins 1886, Hell's Canyon Massacre 1887, United States v. Wong Kim Ark 1898, Murder of Vincent Chin 1982. Indictment of Peter Liang 2016. Chinatowns. Chinatowns in the Americas. Chinatowns in the United States. Chinatowns in Canada. Chinatowns in Latin America. Baltimore, Boston, Chicago, Cleveland, Denver, Detroit, Honolulu, Houston, Southwest, East, Downtown, Loc, California, Los Angeles, Monterey Park, California, Montville, Connecticut, Newark, New Jersey, New Orleans, New York City, Manhattan, Brooklyn, Queens, Oakland, Philadelphia, Phoenix, Pittsburgh, Portland, Maine, Portland, Oregon, Providence, Rhode Island, Richardson, Texas, Rockville, Maryland, St. Louis, Salt Lake City, San Diego, San Francisco, Richmond District, Sunset District, San Gabriel Valley, San Jose, California, Seattle, Spokane, Washington, Stockton, California, Tacoma, Washington, Washington, D.C. Culture, food, American Chinese cuisine, film, American Chinese films. Terminology: Chinaman's Chance, Juke Sing Events, Love Boat, Education, Chinese School, Confucius Institute, Transportation, Chinatown, Bus Lines, Museums, Museum of Chinese in America, Chinese American Museum, Kam Wa Chung, Chinese Community Center, Chinese Consolidated Benevolent Association, Chinese Historical Society of Southern California, Chinese Society Halls on Maui, Ying On Association, Chinese Staff and Workers Association, Chinese for Affirmative Action Committee of 100, Organization of Chinese Americans, Bing Kong Tong Hip Sing Association, Banks Cathay Bank, United International Bank, Global Commerce Bank, East West Bank. Others lists. List of Chinese Americans, List of U.S. cities with significant Chinese American populations, VE Chinese American Organizations, List of Chinese American Associations, Bing Kong Tong, Brooklyn Chinese American Association, Chinese American Citizens Alliance, Chinese American Service League, Chinese Consolidated Benevolent Association, Chinese Hand Laundry Alliance, Chinese Music Society of North America, Chinese Staff and Workers Association, Chinese for Affirmative Action Committee of 100, Eng Sui Sun Association, Jin Family Association, Hip Sing Association, Hop Sing Tong I War Kuan Kongsi Lin Sing Association, New York Chinese School on Liang, Chinese Merchants Association, Organization of Chinese Americans, Red Guard Party, Su Yuan Benevolent Association, Sui Sing Association, Tai Pun Residents Association, Wall Street Ren, Washington Metropolitan Association of Chinese Schools, Ying On Association.